No, but like, damn, you can relate to that.
It's like John Mayer slow dancing in a burning room. Boom. Face.
That's my new favorite thing. I just wrote this the other day, so. I can't ride you anymore. Gotta catch a flight tomorrow. One way to get to New York. Dear John Deere, they ain't got much grass up there. Just a lot of big tall buildings. A girl with long dark hair on the 52nd floor. Dear John Deere, I can't ride you anymore. I'm gonna miss those mornings with you and me and 100 acres to clear. I should have given you more warning, but I didn't want things to change while I'm still here. Dear John Deere, you know I had to sell this farm. She needs that old city, and I need her in my arms. Dear John Deere, I know it's hard to understand, but there's a time for every man when he needs more than just a friend to be living for. Dear John Deere, I can't ride you anymore, and I'm gonna miss those mornings. You and me and 100 acres to clear. I should have given you more warning, but I didn't want things to change while I was still here. Dear John Deere. Dear John. You deserve more than a letter, but I thought writing these words down would probably come out better. Dear John Deere, you know I couldn't look at you and tell you that I'm leaving after all that we've been through, the good, the bad, the more. Dear John Deere, I can't ride you anymore. Dear John, can't ride you anymore.
So clever, I love that. Yeah, I love that.
So sweet.
So clever. Like, it's so clever. Because, you know, Dear John, like, I mean, that's just so clever. How'd you even come up with that?
That's what I